You know, after I was attacked, we never really talked about it.
Well, I always got the sense you didn't want to.
No, I mean, we never talked about what it was like for you.
I thought I came to check in on you.
Well, I'm not fine, but I am managing.
Seeing her like that was
part of the job, I know that, but seeing it, hearing it, that gun went off.
Makes you feel powerless.
There's that thing people say, I don't know what I'd do without you. I thought I lost her. Because losing someone you love is such an alien concept, you don't want to imagine what it's like.
I know I didn't, but...
And I was sitting in that engine thinking I was listening to you dying.
I keep going back to what if.
And I didn't need to imagine anything. I knew what my life would feel like without you.
And it
scared me.
I don't know what to do with that feeling.